Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro, more commonly known by the world as Cristiano Ronaldo, is one of the most prolific footballers the world has seen. He has records galore under his name and is one of the highest paid as well. As per the contract that Ronaldo has signed with his current club, Real Madrid, Ronaldo is paid $21 million per year, which makes him the highest paid footballer in the world. There is a very good reason why Ronaldo is valued so highly. In 2007, Ronaldo became the first player in England to win all four main PFA and FWA awards. In 2008, Ronaldo won the Ballon d'Or and was named the FIFA World Player of the Year, FIFA Pro Player of the Year, World Soccer Player of the Year and the Onze d'Or. Many regard Ronaldo as one of the greatest footballers that the world has seen. Ronaldo is the first top European league player to reach 40 goals in a single season in two consecutive years. Ronaldo wore the coveted number 7 jersey during his days at Manchester United, a number which was previously worn by Johnny Berry, George Best, Steve Coppell, Brian Robson, Eric Cantona, and David Beckham. After wearing the number 9 jersey for a year at Madrid, Ronaldo moved to his favourite number 7 following the departure of the legendary Raul.